Hello students, let's start our today's class. Okay, this is your GK class and today we are going to learn about farm animals. Okay, FARM, farm animals. ANIMALS, animals. Okay, farm animals. Today we will know about what is farm and which animals are live in the farm. Okay, we will know in detail. So let's begin today class. Farm animals. FARM, farm animals. ANIMALS, animals. Now what is farm? Okay, so farm is a land. Okay, farm is an area of land where animals are raised. Okay, where animals are kept, where an area of land. Okay, where animals are raised. Some farms also have buildings where animals are housed. Okay, some farms also have buildings where animals are housed, means where animals are kept. Okay, you can see in this picture farm animals. It's here written farm animals, but it look like house. Okay, this is a type of house where animals are live. Okay, and you can see the different animals like cow, horse, pig, chicken, hen, duck, rabbit, sheep. Okay, these all animals are kept in the farm. Okay, you all understand, right? What is farm? Farm is an area of land where animals are raised. Okay, and some farms have buildings also where animals are housed, like this, like in this picture. This building is for animals. Okay, and this building usually have different name depending on the type of animals. Okay, that live there. Okay, what we call this farm? Farm have different names. Okay, depending on the animals, which animals live there, it depend on their farm. Okay, like for example, chicken live in poultry. Where? In poultry. Okay, and pigs live in piggery. Where? In piggery. Okay, cow lives in cowshed. Cows live in cowshed. Okay, like this, all animals where they live, they have different names. Okay, in the farm, like hen house. Okay, hen house, a small shed where chickens are kept. Okay, the poultry and the hen house is same. Okay, where the chickens are leaf and like stable. Stable, a building where horses are kept. Okay, stable is a building where horses are kept. Okay, so this is we call farm. Okay, where the animals are kept. Now let's know more about farm animals. F-A-R-M, farm animals. A-N-I-M-A-L-S, animals, farm animals. Farm animals live in a farm. Okay, farm animals live in a farm. They are helpful in many ways. Okay, and the animals which are kept in the farm is very helpful to us. Now how they are helpful to us, let's know. Like for example, cow for milk, hen for egg, pig for meat, goat for milk, horse and donkey for loading goods, sheep for wool, and dog for security. Okay, see, animals are helpful to us. How? Cow, we drink milk, right? We all love to drink milk, but you know that milk, from where this milk come? This milk are come from the farm where the cow live. Okay, because cow give us milk. Okay, so cow is helpful to us because cow give us milk. Okay, and hen for eggs. Hen give us egg. Okay, pig for meat. People used to eat meat. Okay, so they eat meat of pig. Okay, and goat for milk. They kept goat in the farm for milk. Okay, and horse and donkey for loading goods. Okay, for loading goods, they kept horse and donkey. Sheep for wool. We get wool from sheep. So, sheep is helpful for us because sheep give us wool. And dogs for security. Okay. Now let's see which animals are live in the farm. Okay, see in this picture, this all animals are farm animals. Okay, they all live in the farm. Now let's know the name of these animals with the spelling. Okay, now our first animal is cow. Cow live in the farm, and the spelling of cow is C-O-W, cow, C-O-W, cow. Dog, D-O-G, dog. Cat, C-A-T, cat. Chicken, C-H-I-C-K-E-N, N. Chicken. Duck. D U C K. Duck. Goat. G O A T. Goat. Sheep. S H E E P. Sheep. Turkey. T U R K E Y. Turkey. Ox. O X. Ox. Horse. H O R S E. Horse. Donkey. D O N K E Y. Donkey. And pig. P I G. Pig. So these all animals: cow, dog, chicken, cat, duck, goat, sheep, turkey, ox, horse, donkey, and pig. These all animals are kept in the farm. So these animals we call farm animals. Okay. Now let's know about the farm animals in detail, like pig. Okay. Now pig, P I G, pig. How they look? Pigs are cute. Okay. Pigs are cute. Pigs are pink. Okay. Pigs are pink in color. Pigs like to eat things. Okay. Pigs have long snout. Okay. Pigs do not sweat, so they roll in mud or water to cool down. Okay. These all are about pig. Pigs are cute. Pigs are pink in color. Pigs like to eat things. Okay. Pigs have long snout. Pigs do not sweat. Like we all sweat in this hot summer, right? But pigs do not sweat. Why? Because they roll in the mud or water to cool down themselves. Okay. So pigs do not sweat because they roll in the mud to cool down. Okay. Duckling. D U C K L I N G. Duckling. Duckling is a baby duck. Okay. Duckling is a baby duck. They make sound like quack, like duck. Okay. They make sound quack quack like ducks. A duckling may come in many different colors. Okay. They don't have only one color. They have many colors. So duckling may come in many different colors. Okay. So tell me, what is duckling? Duckling is a baby duck. Okay. You can see in this picture also. Okay. This animal we call duckling. And duckling is a baby duck. And they make sound quack quack like duck. Now, duck. D U C K. Duck. D U C K. Duck. Ducks are the grown-up version of ducklings. Okay. Ducks are the grown-up version of ducklings. They like to swim, they like to eat fish and swim more. Okay. Ducks are the grown-up version of ducklings. Okay. Duckling is a baby duck, right? But when they grow, they become ducks. Okay. And ducks like to swim. Okay. And they like to eat fish and more swimming. They like only swimming. They want to live in water. Okay. Sheep. S-H-E-E-P. Sheep. S-H-E-E-P. Sheep. Sheep are herbivorous, which means they cannot eat anything but plants. Okay. Sheep are herbivorous, which means they cannot eat anything but plants. Means sheep eat only plant. Okay. And they cannot eat anything. A baby sheep is called a lamb. Okay. L-A-M-B. Lamb. Baby sheep. Okay. Baby sheep is called a lamb. They are adorable. Okay. They are very adorable. They are very cute. Right. The baby sheep, the lambs are very cute. Sheep could be eaten, but they are better as our friend. Okay. Some people like to eat meat of sheep. Okay. Sheep could be eaten means we can eat sheep, but they are better as our friends. Okay. So this all about sheep. Remember, the baby sheep is called a lamb. Okay. Horse. H-O-R-S-E. Horse. H-O-R-S-E. Horse. And where do horse live? Horses are live in stable. Okay. The building where horses are live in farm, that place we call as stable. What we call? Stable. Okay. Horses. Why we kept horses in the farm? Because they load things. Okay. They load goods. Okay. They are useful to loading goods. Okay. Horses are kept in the farm to load the goods. okay, for loading goods. Horses are amazing animals. Okay, horses are amazing animals. Okay, horses has a mane of hair and a hairy tail. Can you see in this picture the tail of horse? It's very hairy. Okay, the tail of horse is very hairy. Horses can be many different colors. Okay, horses can be in many different colors. Horses like to run and can run fast. Okay, horses like to run and can run fast means horse run very fast. Okay, and if you see a horse, don't assume it's a horse. Always check for a camouflaged horn. Okay, horses have horn also, so always check a camouflage. Rabbit. R A B B I T. Rabbit. R A B B I T. Rabbit. Now rabbits eat carrots. Okay, rabbits love to eat carrots. They like carrot very much. Okay, so rabbits eat carrots. Rabbits can be pet or wild animal. Okay, rabbit can be pet also or wild also. It means we can kept rabbit in our house also, and rabbit are live in the jungle also. Some rabbits live with us in the house or in the farm, but some rabbits live in the jungle also. Okay, so rabbits can be pet or wild also. Okay, rabbits have long ears. Okay, you can see in this picture the ear of rabbit, it's very long. Okay, rabbits have long ears. Rabbits are cute animals. Okay, rabbits are cute animals. Okay, have you ever seen rabbits? Okay, no. If you see, the color of rabbit is white and they look very cute. Okay, they are very cute animals. C A T. Cat. C A T. Cat. Do you all love cat? Okay, cats make good pets. Okay, we kept cat in our house because cats make good pets. Okay, cat sees good at night. Cat sees good at night. Cats make sound called purring. Okay. Cats make sound called purring. It means the sound of cat. What sound make cat? Cat makes meow meow. Okay. And that sound we called as purring. Okay. So this is all about cat. D-O-G, dog. D-O-G, dog. There are many different kinds of dogs, and they are called as breeds. Breeds. Okay. Many different kinds of dog, and they call as breeds. Okay. Dogs are related to wolves. Okay. Dogs are related to wolves. Dogs make sound called barking. Dogs make sound called barking. And what sound make dog? Yes, you all seen dog, right? And how does dog make sound? Bow, bow, right? And this sound we call as barking. Okay. Dog can learn things through reinforcement. Okay. Dogs can learn things through reinforcement. Okay. And we kept dogs as a security of our house. Okay. They are very good for secure our house, because when people scared of dogs, okay, so we kept dog in our house for security also, and they kept in the farm for security. Okay. And dogs are very good friends of human. Okay. They can learn things very easily. Okay. If you teach something to the dog, they can learn very fast. Okay. And they are very good friends of us. Now let's know about cow. C-O-W, cow. Cow give us milk. Okay. And cow live in cow shed. Cow live in cow shed. Okay. Cows give us milk. We all drink milk. Okay. And we love to drink milk. And that milk comes from cow. Okay. Cows gives us milk. Milk gives us cheese. Okay. We all love cheese. We all love to eat bread with cheese, right? But you know that cheese comes from milk. Okay. So milk gives us cheese. Milk gives us cream. Okay. And again, milk gives us cream also. Milk gives us cheese. Milk gives us cream. And that, from that cream, again that cream gives us butter. Cream gives us butter. Cream gives us ice cream. Milk gives us buttermilk. Milk gives us yogurt. Milk gives us calcium for strong bones and teeth. Okay, so you can see that milk gives us, that cows gives us so many things, because we all love milk, we love cheese, we love cream, we love butter, we all love ice cream, buttermilk, yogurt, okay? And milk again gives us calcium for bones, for our strong bones and strong teeth. So we should always drink milk, okay? And see, from that milk we get so many things from, only from milk. What things we get from milk? We get cheese, we get cream, we get butter, we get ice cream, we get buttermilk, we get yogurt, we get calcium. Okay, so many things we get only from milk. Okay, so we all like milk, right? So this all about farm animals. Okay, hope you all understand the uses of these animals, how these animals are useful to us. Okay, you all know, right? So today we learn about farm animals. We have learned about farm animals. Hope you all understand and enjoy this class, right? So let us stop here for today. We will meet in the next class with another topic. So for today, bye.